468 divided by 4. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, is greater. Multiplied by 1, 4 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0 here, okay, 6. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 4. Subtract. Next, 28. 4 multiplied by 7, 28 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 468 divided by 4 is 117.